Lumber, Chris, radio check. On uniform.
Sunlight Towers, Galena, November 2014 X-ray, radio check.
Sky 2014 X-ray, San Luis Towers.
Skull 1-3, this is Skull 1-1 on uniform.
Oh well, that's Indian fine. Springs Tower, Atomic 1-1, ready for departure. Atomic 1-1, Nellis departure, correction. Atomic 1-1, Indian Springs Tower, runway 26, cleared for takeoff.
2-6, clear for takeoff, Atomic 1-1.
Delta 1862, contact SoCal, departure connect.
Nellis Tower, Skull 1-1, holding short, 3-right.
Skull 1-1, Nellis Tower, runway 3-right, clear for takeoff.
3-right, clear for takeoff, Skull 1-1.
Skull 1-1, flight, what were your intentions?
Yeah, we're departing on the TAC North departure out to the range.
Skull 1-1, flight ride to proceed direct Apex and main out of below 500 AGL code Viaplay DC.
Okay, direct Apex, 500, out of below 500 televised. Skull 1-1.
Cooper, you gotta be on his right side. Sorry about that.
I think FYI on that one.
Delta 1862, contact SoCal departure.
They don't really.
Departure 1862,
really
thanks, good day.
To Apex and give us the altitude or whatever, but I'm not 100% sure on it. Alright, Skull Flight, run him up 80. Brakes to 3, 2, 1, brakes.
So Jet 322, stay parking.
Somewhere to the left.
So Jet 322, turn left when able, thanks to your parking via Alpha.
Brakes off, ready now.
Alright, left turn and park via Alpha, Jet 322.
Call 1-1 flight, altitude your discretion after Apex, direct Dryla.
Alright, altitude our discretion after Apex, Dryla, Skull 1-1.
Skull 1-1 flight, please change group, flight.
Please change group, Skull 1-1, good day.
Piper 374 Delta, looking for a VFR departure to the northwest with you.
Hawthorne Tower, Pilatus 851 Tango Bravo, 5 mile final, runway 25.
Pilatus 851 Tango Bravo, Hawthorne Tower, runway 25.
Clearline runway 25, Pilatus 851 Tango Bravo.
November 374 Delta. Flight McDonald's runway 12, taxi via Alpha.
Any chance we can get 3-0 for 2-7-4 Delta?
November 7-4 Delta, runway 3-0 taxi via Alpha Charlie. Correction, Alpha Echo.
3-0 via Alpha M, 3-7-4 Delta.
Vegas Terror, Hawker 404 Charlie Delta, 2-5 West Vigil.
Aircraft
Palm Sigma. Vegas Terror, Hawker 404 Charlie Delta, short final 25 left.
November 404 Charlie Delta, Palm Vegas Tower, runway 25 left, clear to land.
25 left, clear to land, Hawker 4 Charlie Delta.
Sun
Charlie Tower Scaling, November 2014, X-ray Golden Shot 29 with Oscar southbound departure.
Scaling 2014 X-ray, send me this tower south departure crew, runway 29 cleared for takeoff. Good spot.
Runway 29 cleared for takeoff. Scaling November 2014 X-ray.
Chris, switch left.
Roger.
Say again. Gladys, one Tango Bravo, stay parked.
And legs off here to the left.
Gladys, one Tango Bravo, remain this frequency text to the left.
Check left.
Remain this frequency text to Ram 5 1 Tango Bravo, thank you.
Hello, 4 Charlie Delta, stay parking.
6.5.
We'll be parking on the west, 4 Charlie Delta.
Number 4 Charlie Delta, Roger. Cross runway 25 right at Alpha 5, then turn left on Bravo. And hold short of runway 1 right on Bravo.
Cross 25 right, Alpha 5, turn left on Bravo, and repeat the rest.
November 4, Charlie Delta, cross runway 25 right, Alpha 5, turn left on Bravo, hold short of runway 1 right on Bravo.
And hold short 1 right at Bravo, 4 Charlie Delta.
Los Angeles delivery, TBM 07 of Bravo, requesting off our clearance to John Wayne.
TDM 700 November Bravo Los Angeles clearance letter cleared to John Wayne Airport Seal Beach 6 departure. Not your assault now. Take it
easy. So we're trying to send me something on the
Squawk 51
Dattling.
No, it was me.
The send button just flashed.
So wait. Ripping through my heart, brought me
up.
This
love,
raise your weapon. Raise your weapon. I didn't know where to send that. Sorry, what was this? Well, just one more time.
Just continue climb up to 8.5. What's that?
I was really confused. I didn't understand that you weren't up on 251, but I accidentally put UHF in the preset.
Yeah.
Three needs a percent.
What's that? What do you need?
We need to bring it back. So we got a lot more lobes and you can start to catch up.
Fair enough.
Gonna shimmy up a little bit.
Yeah, go for it. I'm fireball.
What'd you put on there?
Everything, it looks like.
Is 220 okay for you? Or?
Yeah.
Someone came dressed up to the party.
You're very fancy.
This is my tribute to the
You guys have to explain to me how client-side loading and liveries works.
Oh, you don't see it?
Well, I see the Canada one, but I don't have it installed on my machine. So I'm assuming it's server-side.
You guys are getting screenshots.
So you don't see the PE ones then?
Yeah, I do, but I have the PE one installed.
The Canada one's just under Canada. Like the actual country of Canada.
Yeah, but it doesn't ship with the game, does it?
I believe it does.
Yeah, I think it's just stock in the game.
Oh, that's awesome. I've never noticed it. I hope someone's getting some screenshots. I'm filming this, but I've got like a bunch of music on in the background. So.
You can watch the track back later.
Yeah.
My hands are a little full at the moment.
Alright, the targets are up about 11 o'clock out in that valley. Do you guys, 1-3, if you guys want to go to trail, about a half mile to a mile, we can work our way in, work at the target south, north, and we'll pull off east, the right hand pattern. Skull flight check. 90 degrees.